And okay, we are back.
Hey everybody, we're back.
We're back. I'm in control now.
Yep.
Because.
Just like taking turns.
Yeah.
That's what friends do.
It gets real stressful. I feel like it gets alternatively stressful watching and playing.
Yeah.
So it's a good it's kind of a good role trade off for me. Hook. I'm gonna grab it. Hey friend. Hook. Grab my hook. Yeah.
Whee!
Oh. Hmm.
What do you think's in this bag, Si?
Presents, Mark.
Maybe like
hey, there's a dumpy guy.
Yeah, I saw that. Maybe they're spices.
Whee! It's very soggy looking where it is.
Oh no, we're hungry again.
And we better.
We're gonna need some more gross meat.
Dude.
You know what? That might be in supply, depending on what's in those bags.
Rip!
I think we're gonna eat a rat.
Well, last time we ate something a rat was eating, didn't we?
Yeah. What do you think's worse?
It's a thing.
It's a mousetrap.
Oh.
We're gonna eat the rat that just got caught in the mousetrap.
I've reliably gone to stand on every single mousetrap I've seen.
We're so hungry, it's killing us.
Oh, another.
It's okay, we're gonna eat this rat.
We're gonna eat this rat. Hey, bud. It's okay, you were already dead, so this is. We're just eating a live rat.
Yep.
Are you sure we're not the monster?
It's like brain. Really, you were the monster. We didn't eat that much of it.
That's right. Come on, take some with you. Like.
Probably have pockets in those. You seem in to that, get, jacket of yours.
You seem to get hungry every, like, 5 minutes. So might as well take some for seconds. Gosh.
Yeah. Some little girls are so thoughtless. Can you push it?
What's the push button?
Just
go forward.
Yeah.
So what friend do you think we're gonna meet next?
That's probably it, right? There's probably no more nightmares, that was it.
I mean, we did already see on the chapter selection screen, we were trying to figure out there's like four more chapters, at least. Pushing this thing, I don't know why.
There's a lot of blood.
I'm sure there's a reason. Yeah, it's very,
Pantry!
We should.
Man, why didn't we eat any of this?
Yeah, seriously.
Like, eat that carrot.
Nom, 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 nom. I guess we just like.
Or beet.
I think we just like gross meat.
I guess we are the monster. Can we climb under it? Fall under it? Control?
Yeah.
No gnomes?
No.
This would be the place to be if I was a gnome.
It's been a while since we saw a gnome room.
It's a sponge. Squishy. That's great.
Okay, I'm gonna take this beet. In case you get hungry.
In case you gotta beat some folks with it.
Yeah. Oh, it's fish. See, it was normal meat.
Yeah.
Not sketchy in the slightest. Here, I brought a beet for you, man. Okay, let's just see how we die here, I guess. Or just continue.
Man, everything is big in this place.
Okay, can we run? Was there a run button?
Yeah, shift.
Yes. Oh, I got tossed into a vat.
So, I think this guy is not blind.
Okay.
Which I think is a big difference. The last guy was definitely blind.
Hmm. You think it makes a difference if I run here?
Probably not. Maybe here. It's hard to say.
Woo! Yep, you saw me. Woo! I'm having trouble with arrow keys. Okay.
I like how your death is portrayed in different ways depending on where he catches you. So
yep.
When we got caught in the kitchen, we were put in the vat. Where he got when he got caught us, then he took us to the butcher block where he was working.
Yeah, to let us watch him work.
Yeah, exactly. He just wants some.
Okay, so sneaking does make a difference. If I just hang out here for a while, he might just go to the next room. Yeah, so I thought.
He looks like someone that's wearing a suit.
He got a sausage. Can we hide in the oven?
That sounds like a bad idea.
Oh, crap.
Can you hide in there?
Okay, he didn't actually hear me. I'm gonna hide
here.
Going
there?
I'm trying to. Let's just wait and see what happens. Oh, no, he saw me somehow. Or not?
I think he's just stupid.
Okay.
Maybe he just doesn't like getting his knees dirty. I guess I shouldn't be so diminutive.
Yeah. Yeah, Mark. Gosh. Come on, how'd you see me that time? Man.
Oven. Straight into the oven.
That's okay, that's where I was trying to go the first time.
How'd you know?
Potatoes.
Potatoes and molasses.
If you want some, go just ask us. It's warm and tough like puppies and fluff.
Anyway.
It's almost over the garden wall season, Mark.
That is so exciting.
That's like
over the garden wall.
It's like my favorite movie. One of my favorite movies.
Totally recommend it if anyone hasn't seen it. Doesn't it look like he's wearing a mask?
Yeah. They all got this kind of like skin foldy thing about them that. Okay.
So we can go under there, but we can't go anywhere?
Listen. So we go over here and then a gnome catches it. Gets all skooky. Can we. Is he gonna get us? Okay, he can't reach us under here.
Yeah, he just.
Alright, so he has eyes, but not long, gingly arms, maybe.
I guess so.
I feel like he'll go back and then gnome will spook him and then we'll have to run under the cupboard again. Right. Come on, gnome. Gnome, do your thing. Okay, so he definitely can't grab us. Which is a good thing to know.
Yep.
Oh, hey. Come on.
Yeah, I don't know if he would spot you there. So maybe try going this way.
Okay.
Like around the other way.
Oh, I didn't know there was a whole other area.
Yeah, so like crouch under there.
Okay. Easy peasy.
And then he'll walk that way and you can go this way to the right.
Okay, I was just seeing if that net was gonna tangle us.
You can pick up the fish head probably.
Betcha. Anybody need this?
You can like okay, so he can attempt.
Oh, dang it.
Yeah, he can reach under the tall thing, I guess.
He put me in a fish head. That's pretty good.
What disrespect.
It's like a turducken. A person.
Shai wanted to let us know that Over the Garden Wall is a mini series, not a movie. For our listeners.
Okay. I mean, I would technically call it a movie. It's like exactly the length of a decent length movie.
It's a movie with like 10 intermissions.
Yeah. You know what? I think more movies should have 10 intermissions.
Actually, I think more movies should have intermissions for sure.
Hey,
run. Slide.
I'm super not good at that.
You got caught.
I totally cannot deal with shift and control being next to each other for that maneuver.
I wonder if you can change the controls.
I could probably use the other shift, but then I have to give up. Okay, I'm not really using the mouse button, so I can't actually use the other shift, which is disappointing to say the least.
Can you change the controls?
Probably, but I'm not gonna bother.
No one wants to watch someone fiddle with control settings.
I feel like that fork is not up to the job of lifting that fish head once it gets too hot.
Yeah. It's not a good place for a fort.
You think we'll take a little break here in a second?
Yeah. Whenever you get sick of doing this, I guess.
Okay. Well, I'll get caught again, I'm sure.
Hopefully not. Gotta have optimism, Sai.
I kind of like being in a more bright environment, you know, so.
Yeah. I mean, that is a cool oven. Looks like a fish.
Okay, I'm gonna duck under here, please. Can you reach me?
Probably not.
Okay, you didn't see me. He's gonna reach under the table. No, he's gonna... Yeah, he is. Okay, so maybe he only caught me there because he decided to reach under the table. Or decided to look under the table.
Yeah, maybe so.
We didn't have a key. I'm gonna climb up this shelf, perhaps. There's a lantern up there.
Well, let's be where we're supposed to go.
Okay, I'm gonna very gently place it down. Very gently.
Well, so much for lantern.
Very gently. Screw you, man. Broke all your bottles. Can't do a thing about it.
He can phase his hat through the drawer. Alright, so you're supposed to jump up there to the left. Almost for sure. Where'd he go?
I accidentally clicked. Oh. Alright. I keep switching the crouch and shift buttons.
Okay. I don't know if you're supposed to go to the left or the right.
I think there's no way of knowing until we do it. Gotta
do the
flashlight? Find a key.
Flashlight?
There's some bread up here. And we should eat some bread right now.
Seriously?
Oh. Bread's so good. It's so much better than...
Than gross meat and live rats.
I think bread's better than any meat. I just like bread that much.
Man, it's so hard to pass up really good bread.
Yep. Oh, man.
It was quite a while ago now, but I went to a French restaurant, like, probably a month ago, and they had amazing bread. It was so good.
So they keep fish up here, so you'd think he'd somehow be able to get up here.
Maybe that's what his long hand friend is for.
Oh, that's right. Well, he's gonna have to find a new sous chef.
Yep, this is all just gonna rot.
Okay, is this literally not a puzzle again? There's no key to be found?
I think so.
Okay.
Question is, are you supposed to jump on that platform or are you supposed to go in the hole? I think you're supposed to go in the hole.
Okay. Let's
another toilet!
Yeah.
We probably need to use the toilet after eating all that terrible meat.
It's a good thing they did bring the supply of plenty of paper. That was something I was worried about.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I think we'll stop recording in the toilet room. That's where we usually take
a break.
That's
where we started.
You know, think about how our life is going. That's what toilet rooms are for.
Yep.
Toilet rooms, that's what I call my bathroom.
That's the common name for
it. I mean, it makes more sense
than bathroom or
really
restroom.
Really, bathroom or restroom. It's the toilet room.
Yeah. I mean, that's a common name for it, I think, in more countries besides America. They probably just call it toilets.
Okay.
Where's the toilet?
Oh, did I not like this?
No.
Good luck, the shoe candle.
The boot candle.
All right, we will see you in a little bit.
Yep. Thanks, guys.
Bye-bye.